abagisu
dabagisu
batera okusala embalu.
They normally circumcise.
Bwe baba basala embalu,
as they are circumcising themselves,
obasanga bakuba engoma zaabwe.
You find them drumming their traditional drums.
Mazina mangu ga kuzina.
The dance is easy. It's not so hard. Even though you are hard like me, you learn the dance moves quickly. As they are drumming those drums, they are so good.
Osanga abantu abatali bagisu.
You find people who are not bagisu.
Ngatambude kilometers isukamu kumi.
When they have moved more than 10 kilometers, going on following the bagisu.
Naye nga gwe basala tamulina akoluganda.
But when he's not related to the one who is going to be circumcised,
era naye tagenda kumusala.
And he's not going to be circumcised.
Kateri abantu abafanana
we batyo. There are people of that caliber in Jesus Christ.
Ngabamugoberera bo.
They just follow him. What he does and what he will do, they are less concerned about that. They are just following. They enjoy the song. They enjoy the drums. They enjoy reading the Bible. Remember this. You can read the Bible from Genesis and reach on the revelations. It doesn't mean that you've gotten saved. It doesn't mean that you believe in Jesus. People are no longer boarding planes. People no longer pray. People no longer gather. I saw people just kicking on them, on their legs. The people who used to hug each other, the disease has come. There was a sickness called Kawali.
It was a plague.
It killed a lot of people,
especially here in Buganda.
Nadala wano mu Buganda.
Mungo tayata abantu.
Sleeping sickness killed people.
Bino byonna bijja.
All of the things come around.
Nachagamba abantu.
Because God is telling God people some things, as he told Prophet Amos.
Twetaga kwetereza mbwetereza.
We just need to streamline our souls.
Masoga Christo Yesu.
Before Christ Jesus.
Bwetunetereza.
Once we streamline our souls.
Nachile chirwadda jja chitwala.
Even this virus will take it away.
Belief and faith is almost the same, but they are not so similar. Faith comes from hearing the word of God.
Okukiriza kuva mu kuwulira kigambo kya Katonda.
And acting on the word of God.
Era n'okikolerako.
Belief comes from hearsaying.
Kuva mu kuwulira ebyogerwa.
Because the word of God,
kubanga ekigambo kya Katonda,
is documented.
Documented.
Belief.
Naye it wasn't written anywhere. You just hear that if you find a woman, where you're going, it will be a misfortune.
No,
you ask them, who produced you, as he didn't cause you to have this misfortune. When the rat crosses from this side, where you're going, things will work out.
Omuliro wegujira chwa ngoro noriye nyama ezo ze bayita belief, but faith
nayo kukiriza
comes from hearing the word of God,
kuva mukulira kigambo cha Katonda eche cha wandikibwa era nechitekebwa tekebwa era no nechikolebwako oko kweku,
because it has concrete proofs,
kubanga kuina obukakafu obutabusibwa busibwa.
Chovola bange che wandikibwa cha Amos
Sunday of Amos chapter 8 talks about harvesting
mucheya
in the summer, where people don't expect to harvest. The believers, that's when they plant and harvest. Where people fear about the sun, that things are going to be destroyed, the plants, that's where the believers plant and harvest. Jesus. There's no soldier who goes to the battlefield when doesn't have a weapon. I want you to also have the weapon and attack this condition that is in Uganda today and the entire world, as well as your life. Hallelujah.
Yes.